Hello and welcome to episode number 25 of this Let's Play Graveyard Keeper here at Hannibal Show. So last episode we kind of did, well, you know, like we always do in Graveyard Keeper, a little bit of everything. But we did a couple of storyline quests, so we currently need to get 30 silver to buy a plot of land so that we can build a tavern and make money that way. We also talked a little bit of kind of reorganize our plot of land here a little bit. Not quite sure if we should do that. Oh yeah, we have one more thing we could potentially do. Because we also bought ink. And we're going to need 10 paper. And I do think potentially we have that. Let's see if we can find some bat wings around here. Who doesn't love a nice set of bat wings? No. Okay, well, try and reorganize things a little bit. Can we get the last of you in here? There we go. Then we're gonna be storing them, I think. Could also have oh, maybe we can't. Well, luckily the skulls stack, so that's good news. And all our bat wings is already here. So we're gonna be, oh, please tell us that we have enough paper. So that's 2, 8, 12. Okay, so we're gonna be left with 2 additional papers. Because we did have a quest like we got like in the very beginning of the game where we need to go and give that to oh gosh, where is he? One of the dudes in the tavern. Yeah, there we go. 1 paper and 1 ink. So let's head over to the dead horse. Hello, my friend. No. No,
no, we bought the wrong thing. No.
Well, anyways, here's the paper. Good paper. Paper is paper. Is an extension of the poet's soul? Nah. Let's assume there is nothing poetic about paper. Okay. Oh, man. So we should have just bought ink, not the pen. Oh, well. Now we could potentially sell some of the muffins. I know we haven't tasted them yet, but we kind of are in desperate need of money. Well, maybe not as desperate. We only have, yeah, we have plenty of food. Food should not be an issue at this point in time, I would imagine. Then we can teleport ourselves back home. To home sweet home. Because yeah, we have plenty of food coming in here, left and right, so that's good. That's good. Actually, when I think about it, should we sell the rest of these, or? Not quite sure yet. Still gonna need a little bit of those. I'm kind of also tempted to, wait, how many, oh, we're missing 2. We're missing 2. No. Oh, well. So we're missing 2 faith. We're going to have to wait an entire week for the next, to make another zombie. All right, how are you doing, my friend? Anything we can, buy here? No. 5 and 5. Could potentially make some other stuff. I not quite sure what we should do here. The alchemy mill, the distiller, there's so much stuff here. Oh, this one we can make, a desk. I think we already have a desk, by the way. Alchemy rack, we have one down here. Church workbench, we have one here. Or is that the church workbench? We don't have the distillation cube, do we? And we don't have the alchemy mill or the alchemy workshop, workbench, not workshop, too. Alright, so yeah, that's a church workbench. Still don't know how to get. Maybe we could take a trip down into the dungeon, perhaps. Or should we try out some of the alchemy thing? But I mean, if we... let's put some more paper in here. If it didn't cost anything to research these alchemical components... well, we could probably just keep them in here, couldn't we? And just pull them out from... yeah, that makes sense. That would make sense. I don't understand why you were there. But yeah, we're gonna have to hold on to our thing here. I'm also curious. We could try and squish up some fat. And that will give us a slowing solution. Should we squish up a brain? Wait, there's two of those. There's so many others. Alright, let's squish up a brain, see what happens. We got life solution. Okay, anything else we could squish up? Nope, not even the cake. Oh, could you imagine doing that? That would have been so fun. all in the name of science. Alright, there we go. And you go in there. Alright, let's see what we can do. Let's see what we can do. We're going to be eating that cake. So I'm kind of glad we didn't do it. Alright, let's use that. And then we'll... that requires faith. Let's start with... that also requires faith. Oh no. That doesn't require faith. You have completed the study of Goo of Death. This item can be decomposed into powder, fluid, and essence. Then we're going to be doing a slowing solution. Yeah, we can do all of these, I think, without using any... yeah, this is nice, this is nice. It also gives us blue bits. Let's just get things working. I know, we're probably not going to need all that green points, but it's basically 3 points, right? We still have a minute. Why are we not getting any red? Maybe there aren't any red. Not even from the red powder. Well, that's a shame. How about the chaos? Okay, and then the life powder. Okay, do we have anything else that we would like to study? Actually, mushrooms gives us... interesting. Okay, let's study some of these. Oh, we lost a buff. Oh, no. Oh, well. We're gonna have to put some of these back down into the box here. just so, you know, inventory. Those, was there anything else? Water, perhaps. And a death goo. And of course there is one little bit we can't fit in here. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. And where do we pull this one out from? Must be from the chest up here. There we go. I think potentially we could put this ink and pen in here as well. In case we have to send a letter of some sort. Do we have anything to do in this day here? I am not quite sure. Let's have a quick little look. On the day of this, bring back the necklace from Snake. Okay, and Snake. Doesn't seem to be a thing we can do, because we haven't gotten the necklace yet, have we? Oh, this game. And around and round we go. Alright, so what if we... I'm kind of tempted oh, hello. Tons of bread. Let you go in there. Let's check the farm, see how Bob is doing today. Still have a little way to go. Oh, these hemp things here are done. Okay, we could definitely put a bunch of these in here. Alright, seeds go in here. All of them, please. Any other seeds? Nope. Then we'll shove the rest of these in here. I'm gonna have to find something to use these maggots on, because I kind of feel like we're gonna have like one chest just full of maggots. carrots goes in there. Beets goes in here. Okay, seems good. Should we do a little bit of harvesting of wild berries and mushrooms, perhaps? Sure, what a gloriously good idea, my friend. Let's also chop down a tree, because, you know, we always do a little bit of everything. There we go. And then we could replant some stuff here. Do you think we can't manage to get another? Nope, I was lying. I was lying. Oh well. Keeping control over our inventory is kind of my biggest issue in this game. And it's not the game's fault, by the way. It's just, okay, that seems good. We'll, pick up some food. There we go. And we'll sleep a little bit. First, let's put those in here. And we'll put you in here. This is going to be our tool chest, where we store all our ill-gotten tools. Okay, because I kind of think we have a tiny little plan here. We're going to be, going down into the dungeon, spend some time there, getting ourselves eaten up by random bats and nasty stuff. Wasn't there another thing we were... Yeah, pigskin thing. Pigskin paper. Okay, we definitely should have enough food for this little expedition we are about to take. And maybe we should hide our silver and sulfur somewhere, because I don't think we have room in the other chest. So let's take a quick little nap. map complete. We'll put in another Forbright in here. Like so. And then let's head down to the dungeon. That's right. Now, the only thing we have now, we have plenty of energy, so that should be fine. But we don't have any... we don't have any way of healing ourselves, which could be a little bit of a problem. Now at level 3 we go. Oh gosh, I hate that sound. Oh, it's gonna kill me, I promise you that. Alright, I think we were... Because all of these dungeons, when you first go down here, I don't think they are procedurally generated. Okay, let's chop up a chair. Still no bloody nails. And I wish I knew how we could make those. Alright. And it doesn't seem like any of the monsters respawn here either, so that's also good news. Good news, everyone! That's right. Who doesn't appreciate a little bit of good news? So weird, I just have like a random chair sitting here in the middle of the room. This looks very suspicious, doesn't it? Nothing here, though. Alright, by the way, let's check something real quick here. Did we need to do anything with the merchant? Bring the merchant a trader license to start a business. Not quite sure if we will get that. I think I already am lost in here. Okay. We can do this. Go, we did it, no problem. There's the healing potion we can give to the witch. Good, so we didn't have to craft it. Oh, these bats. Come on. And all the flies. Are we not attacked? Oh, hello, what do we have up here? For inventory space. Do we have anything interesting in here? Can't interact with those. Interesting. Probably are some more... Okay, no loud noises this time around. Oh, that's good news. Oh gosh, what is this? Did you see that weird creature in the corner there? That was definitely something sinister. Oh, out of energy. Let's run away. Run away! Yeah, I'm not like the bravest guy in the galaxy, but you clearly can see we were not doing well there with our health bar. We did have the healing potion, which we could have used, but I think we're gonna give that to Clotho the Witch. I think that was what she needed, wasn't it? We could potentially, if we were a little bit smart, we would have left all of these alchemical ingredients. Just, yeah, there we go. Get all the correct amount of SS in there. In here. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea, my friend. You, and you, and you, and you, and you. Okay. Kind of felt like we got a lot of the same things here, though. But, you know, it is what it is. Maybe it will be easier to go out through the church here. And then we'll head towards the witch. And luckily for us, we have built a bridge, so we don't have to go through that entire circle again. Oh, gosh. There it is. So now we can just cross right over here. Oh, this is so nice. So nice. Alright, Clotho, I have something interesting for you. If I can get through the bush here. There we go. Give her the healing potion. Looks good. Let's try it. Oh, now I remember. I'm Clotho. and I remember where I hid my cauldron. Okay, now I'm back. So, what do you need from old Clotho? I got some good stuff. You know, you won't find potions this good anywhere these days. Okay. Well, I got a nice story from it. I need your help. I need help. A merchant. He told me that he knew you well. He used to buy love potions from you with his friend, the priest. Oh, I remember. They were so sweet, but they were brothers, as I recall. So how can I help him? He ate some hiccup grass and lost his sense of taste. You think he's cursed? Sounds like a curse lay on him by another witch, so it would be unprofessional of me to help him. In old times, we used to help out in situations like this, but the whole market collapsed. Now it is forbidden. Only the witch who placed the curse on him can craft a potion to remove it. So, there is no cure for him? Let me see, I told you the basics, and you're no witcher. There's a fancy word for what you are. A chemist. Alchemist. Right. So you can craft a potion for him, and I'll tell you the recipe. Just put salt and health solution together. Thank you. Now we can make spices. What was it? Oh gosh, I've already forgotten it. Can you tell me the what was salt and health solution, I think it was? Do we have salt? I don't think so. Let's go home. Do we? I think we get salt from cremating dead people, don't we? And we haven't any dead people here. Can make dead people. We're gonna need 8 billows for that. And we do have a corpse sling around, which kind of planning to use for another thing. we're gonna be having that in our inventory forever. Okay, so 8 billows. Do we have any of those? We have one. We're gonna need more. 5. There we go. And we should also be now allowed to unlock this. Oh, this is nice. Kind of also, we're gonna need this for something, aren't we? But we're also gonna need this. We're gonna do this first, and then we can take the other one after. This one here, so we're gonna need, well, stuff. 8 billows. Alright, let's get this done here. Yes, let's build one of those. Potentially also make... Do we have to build it? Yeah, we have to build it as well. Okay. A nice little funeral pyre there. Okay, my friend. You have been laying here forever. Have you lost anything? No. You're still the good old not-so-smelly corpse as you used to be. Good. So we'll take... I'll take your block. Actually, we'll take everything you have, because, you know, I guess it is what it is. Gonna be shoving him out in the funeral pyre, so he's not gonna need any of these organs or any of this. Doing quite a lot of surgical errors right now, which kind of concerns me a little bit. Maybe we'll have to invest in another trait here. This one. The Gentle Butcher. Maybe. We could also make the Distillery. But that's rank 2. So I think we'll wait with that. I think we're just going to unlock things from now on. From when we need it. I think that would have been a good idea. Gosh, it doesn't have any skulls left. It might have something to do that we kind of removed the only... No, it didn't. Yeah, look, he has one skull. Good. And we're going to take that away from you as well. All right, let's see what we can do here. And then we're going to have to light you up. There we go. And I think that all that is going to be remaining of this is going to be ashes and salt. And potentially a burial certificate, if I recall this correctly. We're going to be bringing some of those, some of those. What else was it? Nails? Maybe? So it would be nice to have a chest here to store all the stuff that we... Oh, look at that. Yeah, this... this is where we get salt. Alright, so we're gonna need a trunk. We'll put that here. That's a perfect location for a weird thing, right? Hopefully. Okay. And then... Oh, we desperately need more inventory space. Don't go anywhere. And we'll store them in... actually don't have enough space for that. I'm gonna store you and you. The other things won't stack. This is gonna be complicated, my friends. Getting everything to fit in nicely here. But oh well. We'll figure something out. I think, didn't we unlock some sort of storage device for... Oh wait, we don't have any blood here? Okay, we'll take the key. We'll put the key in the tool chest for now. And we'll put the blood in here. Is there anything... Oh, this we need. Why is this here? That's so weird. And then the bat wings go back in here. Was there anything else here? Yeah, a skull that we need to store away. Oh, everything is so complicated in this game. No, not here. Not here. But here. Yeah, we'll see if we can figure something out with these things. Oh, hello, snake. Can I talk to you? I think we need to talk to you. I'm not quite sure. Because, you know, we needed a necklace. Just so we can fill up our inventory space with more nonsense. You know how it is, snake, right? 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 Come on, snake. You can move quicker than this, right? Right? Poor snake. Yeah, just take your sweet old time, my friend. There we go. So, about the necklace. About the necklace. I was told that you could get some illegal stuff for me. I spent the money, bought some instructions for the key. So unless you know how to turn dust into gold, then just find the necklace for her. Or can't you handle it? I'm Snake. I can find everything and everyone in the town. And I know where this necklace is. I just can't. You know, it's really none of your business. I need to gain his trust. Oh no. Maybe then he will... No. We're still gonna need 5 of those. We have him up to 20. That's going to give us up to 30, so that means we're going to get the stamp, but not... Well, we'll see, we'll see. And then I already have forgotten what we actually were supposed to be doing. Probably nothing important, or something very... Oh yeah, that's right, salt, because we were going to give that to Clotho, weren't we? Oh gosh, hello. Getting attacked by bread? Who would have thought? Yeah, we could put all of these away. And potentially all of you away. Yeah, there we go. And we also had some slime we could put away. Oh, there we go. Alright, now we should be able to go and grab the stuff we need. I mean, we could have fed Donkey as well. Because now we can just burn the corpses, but ugh. There we go. And then we need to find... Let's put the ash in here. Ash, you go in there, my friend. 2 pieces of salt. I'm not quite sure how much salt we're gonna need for this. And the life solution. Do we have that? We do, actually. I think we can just pull it up from the table. And alchemy table was up here. So, salt, you said, and life solution. Oh, gonna have to eat some carrots. Wait, what? Are you for real? Did she lie to me? Clotho? Wasn't it life solution? The worst part is we have to travel all the way over to her oh, this is annoying. This is annoying. I'm sorry, folks. I'm terribly sorry, but it is what it is, I guess. It was salt, right? And life solution, I'm fairly certain. But, you know, my memory can't be trusted at all. Clotho, wake up. Wake up. Oh, she's of course not here. She's of course not here. Clotho. We'll pick some mushrooms while we wait. Just to be productive. Productive member of the society. Is there anything else here we can do? I thought I saw... There are some more red mushrooms. There we go. And there is some red mushrooms. And there's Clotho. Excuse me. Alright. We need help. So, salt and health solution. Trade. Golden apple. Ooh. A bushberry seed. What is this? Alcohol. Ooh. You sell alcohol. Electrical power. Life powder. How do we get life... solution. Just make sure that we did the right thing here, right? Health solution. Okay, thank you. Would we get that from squashing up a brain? Maybe. Health, not life. Decompose into some weird kind of nonsense. Okay, we'll squish down a piece of fat here. That's gonna give us... Oh, that was a slowing solution. This is gonna be complicated, isn't it? A lot more complicated than I wanted. So what kind of solutions do we have? We do have... No, we wanted health solution. Okay, maybe the maggots? Okay, let's see what we can find in armor. Oof. Okay, let's go and put these back in here. And we'll take a little ride over at our farm and see if we can find anything there. Because I do think we can, you know, squash down a carrot or two. Maybe some wheat. Now, what does this say? Okay, so it doesn't say if we can squash them down, does it? I don't think it does. Okay, let's put those in place. Carrots. I'll eat some carrots. We could potentially get it from... Oh no. Well, we were supposed to squash up some of those, weren't we, anyways, so... Wait, did we have room enough for these? Yeah, we did. We'll bring some forest mushrooms as well. Okay, so now we're gonna have to squash up a bunch of stuff here, so... okay, let's put away the seeds. So we have carrots, beets, we'll take a cabbage. Take one wheat. And one onion. It's gonna be sad. We're gonna be crying over this onion here. We're gonna squash it in a mortar and a pestle. The worst part with this is I am not quite sure which thing is the quickest way now to get to this station here. Alright, let's do something else. We have squashed up a brain. Are you for real? Can't we squash up anything else? Okay, so none of these. What else have we not? Let's see here. There is... Okay, so we can't squash up the maggots. There is only one thing left that we can squash up, and that is the plant crop, I think. No, not the plant crop, but the plant waste. So my brain is just super working overtime. You, my friend, could you do me a favor and make some more of those? So we can't do any of those, but where did we, and none of the mushrooms, we could take, one of you, and it doesn't look like we had any berries with us, so we'll take some of those with us. Experimenting, interesting. Maybe some flowers. Sure, and a moth, perhaps. Yes, yes, let's squash up a moth. That sounds like a perfect psychopath hobby. Oh my, oh my. No. Can't even squash up a moth? Come on! Oh well. Or is there anything? Do we need to study them first? Maybe that is the problem? My head, that doesn't make sense. Hand mixer. What else could we possibly need? Hand mixer. Maybe we're gonna need the this here. It could be that we need to study things first, but I do see we kind of are running a little bit over the time here, quite significantly actually. So I think we are going to go to bed, because it's been a long and tedious day trying to figure out the alchemy thing. Oh, hello, being ambushed by bread here. And nothing to see here, completely normal. Yeah, completely normal. Nothing to see here. So, let's sleep. So yeah, I think that is gonna be it for this episode. If you did like this episode, don't be afraid to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. But most of all, don't forget to keep smiling!